the shocking and deadly bus crash in China. An argument between a passenger and the driver turning physical. The driver then losing control and plunging over a bridge. Here's Julie McFarland tonight with the video, and we warn you, it is disturbing.
It's the astonishing bus crash, plunging off a bridge, caught on camera, that shocked China. Security camera footage from on board, just released by Chinese authorities, shows the passenger shouting at the driver, smacking him with her cell phone, and the driver fighting back. You can hear passengers screaming as the driver veers left into oncoming traffic. A driver's dashboard camera recording as that bus collides with a passing car, falling 164 feet off a bridge over the Yangtze River. There were 15 souls on board, including the driver. No one survived. Divers still searching for two missing passengers. It's the story that shocked the whole country since it happened on Sunday. Authorities say they released these videos to help show what happened.
David, officials say that that fight started when the driver missed that woman's stop. Officials tonight blaming both the driver and that passenger for this tragedy. David?
Julia, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.